Hi, today we're gonna be making melted crayon art.
First, you're gonna wanna pick a design and then tape it onto your canvas.
Next, you're gonna peel your crayons and then glue them on. All right, now that we've glued our crayons on, it's time to blow dry. Now that we've melted our crayons and it's dried, you're gonna peel back your tape.
Our tape did kind of melt off, so we went ahead and painted inside of our design.
Have fun!